Stop there. I'll need your guns and all, man.
Guy's not kidding around with the merchandise. Look at this guy. The Jackal. What kind of name is that? This guy's crazy. He practically gave his things away. Why did he sell them so cheap?
They were cheap with UFLL.
Guy could have made way more money if he wanted to. This is the APR. Greatest faction in the land. You're lucky to be here with us. Better than with those old ladies in the United Front. You want a job? We got one. It's good. Assassination. Chief of police. Bam. Gepo. Tell him where to find this man.
He's riding in a motorcade. It's a moving target. You'll have to pick a spot on the road and wait for him to come to you.
That little penis will be in a great big SUV.
Ambush the motorcade and kill the cop and make it messy. We need you to send the message.
I've got a good feeling about this. How about we pay you right now for the work,
Ambush the motorcade, kill the police chief, and the job is complete. Nobody else in APR knows about this. Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.
Now. No offense, mate, but piss off, eh?
Clyde, remember? Sure. I gotta talk to you. I'm north of the slaughterhouse.
Hitch Tucker, would you feel better?
What's he doing now?
Chaplain Mandiri's confession is not really agrees to quit the fight. Of course, Tucker will never do.
Not really like him.
So he grabs a wheelbarrow and fills it with local currents. Absolutely stuffs it. Fills.
Thank you.
Damn it! I thought I could move! I thought I could move!
My friend, how about some side work today? Here's my problem. This Ukrainian's trying to move in on my business. He's got a shipment coming in. Bad product, none of it clean. You take out that convoy and I'll bring in some special inventory for you. I love that enterprising spirit, my friend.
gun!
Thank you.
Oh, shit! God damn it!
Thank you. right out of the pockets of the people, so that they can enjoy a life of justice.